visit after its closest ally, Washington, refrained from vetoing a UN Security Council resolution calling for an immediate ceasefire in and the release of all hostages held by Hamas and other militants. The abstention means that the resolution went through with the other 14... Thank you.